moratorium on debt contraction is one of the things that she announced. She also announced the need to put a hold on projects that have not reached a certain level in implementation, and a few other measures. So I think my first task will be to look at those measures and ensure that we implement, because there is, it is absolutely necessary that we restore the fiscal health of the economy. Once we do that, we will be able to help us to deal with recurrent expenditure issues that we have currently. It will also help to put a bit more liquidity in the economy so that the economy begins to feel somewhat oiled and be able to generate the growth that the country is looking for. So those are the measures that I will look at immediately. But clearly, as you can see, I got appointed last night, and I need to go to the ministry and get familiar with a lot more other detail before I can make up my mind on exactly what needs to be done and how it will be done. Because it's one thing determining what needs to be done, and quite another thing how you're going to do it.
Two issues.
What do you mean that you're expecting?
Not at all. I was getting ready to go to church in yesterday, and I got a phone call. I answered it. Hello, good morning. And the president said, this is president. So I thought there's somebody doing a prank with me. But I listened and he sounded like him, and he told me he wanted to see me in the evening. So I came last night, and then he asked me to do this job, and I accepted.
All right, but two issues have been coming out in the public, that is to do with sales tax and the IMF. How do you hope to approach these issues?
Well, the issue of sales tax, obviously, I think the key thing that we need to look at is whether it will be prudent for us to implement a new regime three quarters into a fiscal year. Because September will be three quarters of the fiscal year. So we have to look at that and see if that's what we're going to do. In terms of the IMF program, I think there is a need for us to engage constructively with the IMF and get between them and us to agree to a program that we can implement. But there are things on our side that we need to do. And what I was talking about in terms of the fiscal measures that we need to restore fiscal health is part of what we need to do on our side to be able to ring against them. But I'll be quite keen to get us talking and see whether we can get the program to, at least if not the program implemented, at least we can get to some point where we are discussing constructively about how we can engage.
Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.